Thoughts from Throne, episode 99 of season 2. And tonight's thought is meeting new people. So within the past month, my significant other has met my family. And I've met hers. And tonight I met her friends. And so far we seem to get along with each other's friends and family. So that's a good thing. And does it really suck if you don't? I don't think that matters, as long as you two care about each other. So that's my thought for the night, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.